Once again, five national championships on the front row. Derek King with three, Nathan Benson with two. Out of turn four they come. Green flag flies, here we go. Upside down over in turn number one. All righty, here we go. Five laps are down. We got 15 minutes coming at you. Right up against the cushion, diving off turn number two. Down the back straightaway, and the red flag comes out once again. this time for the 4C of Rob Cook. Rob Cook in 4C breaking out the caution this time. Looking for the start. Here they come. Here we go once again. Kurt Westerfield in running for 14 has to get ready. To receive the white flag, and it looks like the motor detonated over in turn two. And what a run for Kurt Westerfield. He's up to fifth. Winner Derek King. Derek, quick, real quick, buddy. You finally got it up to 24 victories now, but man, you had to work for that one.
Oh, no doubt. It was tough. I hated to see Nathan break like that and win one. I mean, we struggled from the get-go. We left the right front unhooked on the car, and I knew as soon as we went out there, whenever I started adjusting on it, we was going to be in trouble. You know, I could run with Nathan. But as the track went on, I couldn't adjust to what I needed to. Unfortunately, he was getting better. I was getting worse. Aaron drove a hell of a race, man. I'll tell you what, me and him can bang wheels all for 30 laps and, you know, never take each other out. He's probably got as much pain on as I do his. So, up to him, Boss Chassis, FTZ, and, you know, Engler, everybody did. I'm super proud. Josh Kilgore works his ass off. Just to win, man, that feels good. I'm glad to be here. ARS, Hoosier Tire, an excavator that helps us out. I'm glad to be back in victory lane. It wasn't pretty, but we were here.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a big round of applause.